Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was earth. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses and long sleeve blouses, makeup to cover a bruise. Finally got the nerve to file for divorce and let the law take it from there. The Earl broke right through that restraining order and put her in intensive care. She held Wanda's hand and they worked out a plan, and it didn't take them long to decide that Earl had to die. Yeah, yeah. Goodbye, Earl. Those black eyed peas tasted all right to me, Earl. You feeling weak? Then they tipped their hats and said, "Thank you, ladies. If you hear from him, let us know." Well, weeks went by and spring turned to summer and summer faded into fall. And it turns out he was a missing person that nobody missed at all. So the girls bought some land and a roadside stand on Highway 109. They sell Tennessee ham and strawberry jam, and don't lose any sleep at night, 'cause Earl had to die.